Hi friends, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we will design an optimized recipe for a cheap meal bar using linear programming with Python. This video is following an article I published more than a year ago. I have added the link in the description. The concept was to use linear programming to find an optimal mix of raw ingredients to produce the cheapest meal bar while meeting some constraints of minimal nutrition requirements. So the scenario is simple. You are a research and development manager of a large food manufacturer, and you need to design a recipe for a new cheap and healthy meal bar. You have two types of ingredients available. You have meat, chicken, beef, and mutton, usually very expensive, and non-meat like rice, corn, wheat, and peanuts. These ingredients have different nutritional facts in grams per gram. For each ingredient, you have the amount of protein, fat, fiber, salt, and sugar. We'll split this nutrient into two types. First type, protein and fiber. Basically, we want to ensure a minimum level per bar as they are benefiting our customers. On the contrary, we want to reduce the amount of fat, salt, and sugar. That's why we are going to set a maximum weight for each of them. Of course, we have some constraints on cost. Indeed, ingredients with good nutrients are usually not the cheapest. So for each of the ingredients, we are going to ask the cost per gram as a parameter in our model. And we can see this in the example that meat ingredients are way more expensive. It's now time to formulate the problem. Our objective function is the total cost per bar. We want to minimize it. We have two types of parameters: ingredients, nutritional contribution, and the cost per gram. Our decision variables are the quantity in grams per bar for each of the ingredients. And finally, we have two types of constraints. For good nutrients, we want to set a minimum quantity per bar. And for the bad one or the not good one, we want to limit their quantity with a maximum cap. Now, let's build the linear programming model that will make the balance between objective and constraints to find the right mix. Step one, we'll be using the Python library pulp to create and run our model. We start first by importing the library and the parameters, including the ingredients name and nutrition fact. Then we create the model to minimize an objective function. We add one decision variable for each of the ingredients. Then we define the objective function and add the constraints and solve. The objective function is the total cost per bar. This is the sum of the quantity per ingredients in grams, our decision variables, multiplied by unit cost per gram stored in the dictionary dict cost. We then add the constraints. First constraint, the total weight, which is the sum of all decision variables, must be 120 grams. This is an equality. Second constraint, the total amount of protein bar should be equal or higher than 30 grams. This is the first type of constraint, which is the minimum threshold for good nutrients. Then the third constraint is the total amount of fat per bar must be lower than the maximum limit of 22 grams. This is the second type of constraint where we want to cap the not good nutrient. And then you follow the same structure for the other nutritional constraints. And then you solve the model and you can print the result, the value of each decision variable. Let's now have a look at the results. We start with the initial set of constraints presented before. Your recipe is quite balanced between the three ingredients. A large part of the beef brings enough protein, but also drives up the cost. The rest is nearly equally shared between wheat and peanuts. Your bar will cost $7.91. This is a bit too high considering the competitive market of meal bars. Let's try to find another solution. Let's try to reduce the amount of protein to 12 grams. For this, we are going to label our bar a vegan bar. Can the model meet the nutritional constraint without meat? Of course it can, with a majority of rice completed with peanuts and wheat. These are cheap ingredients, so the total cost drops to 0.78. You can see your margin exploding. So we reduce the cost by sacrificing a bit of protein, but we can market our bar as a vegan bar. But what about sugar? Let's say that we have the crazy objective to reduce the sugar level to 20 grams. Can we reach the initial protein level without using much meat? The answer is no. We can label this bar as a meat bar, as more than 50% of the total quantity is beef. This is the driving the cost up, as now your bar is $3 more expensive than the initial one. So, to conclude, you got a sense on how linear programming can help you to find an optimal recipe and gives you the opportunity to run several scenarios to help you take the right business decision. However, this model is not perfect. As you don't fix a minimum constraint of ingredients, you don't consider what your customer would like in terms of taste, for instance. Do we have infinite possibilities? The answer is no. Try to run yourself the model with the initial set of constraint and add the additional constraint of 100 grams and you will see what the model will answer. I hope this video gave you enough insights on how to design an optimal recipe for your diet bar using linear programming with Python. If you have any question or bugs, feel free to share them in the comment section. I'll try my best to answer.